You vanished our water processor chip. Exchanged it for your life. Your price is to belong to Necropolis forever. Sow and weep. I want you dead. Dead!
The darkness of the afterlife is all that awaits you.
you found the chip?
Well, you've certainly earned that right. But let's take care of survival first. Okie dokie, one moment. The chip is initializing. There it goes. Self-test is green. Reboot is good. Ha! It's working! And it looks like we have a winner! Oh, you've saved us. You've done it. You saved the vault. You should be proud. But now we need your report. We'll get it from you in the library. Please, go there now. I just wanted to let you know that the water supply is stabilized. Actually, we're rebuilding our reserves. You did great. I am a little concerned, however. I don't like your reports. What was in the reports, that is. In fact, they scared the heck out of me. It's those mutants. I've done some calculations and... well... I've come to an unpleasant conclusion. The mutant population is far greater than could be expected by natural growth or mutations. This leads me to believe in... I don't really understand it, but... it looks like someone's generating new mutants. And at a startling rate. Someone's making mutants. As long as someone is creating hostile mutants at this rate, the vault's safety is at stake. Find and destroy this lab as soon as you can. You have no idea how sorry I am to send you back out. Thank you.
Hi. I was afraid that you were gone and I wasn't gonna get a chance to thank you for rescuing me. Aw, oh, that was great! Action, adventure! Anyway, if there's anything that I can do for you, you just ask. Sure, I guess. I've never been out of here, so I don't know what help I can be. So, what you need? Eh, it's okay, I guess. Pretty bad bunch, or so I've heard. My father knows more about them. He never tells me much about the outside world. Pretty bad bunch, or so I've heard. Me? Leave? Sure, I guess. Well... Hi. I was afraid that... I'm not that kind of girl, mister.
I will be forever in your debt for your courage and bravery, Wanderer. Here is your reward. Until we meet again, my friend. May the water you find in the desert not shine at you in the dark. Thank you.